prize. Thank you, Speaker Gore. But this has been a really amazing year for me. A lot of pinch me moments.